and see if we can find something that catches my eye, and we'll take another couple of shots when we get a little bit further around. Got the forest to the right. There you go, forest to the right, shrouded in the mist. Nice opportunity there. So much to look at. Never sure where to stop. I keep thinking you walk around that next corner and there'll be another fantastic shot. Well, that's what I'm hoping for. Mist really makes for interest. And after the last 3 weekends where I suffered just rain, total whiteout. Well, we've got that with the fog, at least we've got the interest of the fog in the trees and sitting on the lake. So that's the idea today. Here's a nice place to sit. Somewhere to take a picture from. So we'll give this a go. I like that. We'll give this a go. Very nice. Nice reflections. Well, beautiful reflections. I think we'll be taking a couple of shots here after that long walk all the way around the lake from the far side. And it was a long walk, I can promise you. Right, let's get set up and see what we can do. There we have it. Beautiful reflections. Got quite a few nice pictures, which I am very pleased with. At least on the back of the camera, I am very pleased with them. Get them into Lightroom and we'll see what we can see. But it's absolutely, what a beautiful morning. What a beautiful place to be. Hundreds and hundreds of dead tree stumps in the water. So I'm going to have another wander around a bit further around the lake and see if I can find another composition. When I came here, it was totally peaceful, just myself and an occasional dog walker. We've had a couple of hundred brisk and early morning runners, and we've got a couple of horses coming down, which is nice, isn't it? Yeah, gorgeous little things. Well, big in actual fact, one of them's quite big, gotta say, very nice. Morning. Seen it all today. Oh well, I know the road's up to my right somewhere because I can hear the traffic. So I'm kind of thinking I'm getting to the stage where I pretty much walked all the way around this lake, which is taking me about an hour and a half, including stoppages. And let's have a little mooch down here. I'm still looking for some more interest in the lake with some more tree stumps. See, they make for a nice composition, nice picture. I'm not quite seeing them, and even if I do, I don't fancy my chances of jumping over some of these little brookways, these waterways between me and the lake. So I don't fancy jumping through there. And I didn't bring wellies. How much gear do you have to carry? Well, I'm definitely where I started from. So I've now walked around the entire lake. Oops, over the rock up there. And this right here is where I started this morning. So we're all the way around. Although I don't think it was this misty when I was here, first thing. It's certainly very misty now. Reflections in the water are absolutely gorgeous when the water's dead still. Really, really good. Yeah.